toes, tippy tippy toes.
Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
And together, we're High Five!
Oh, hi. Builder Felly here. I've just finished building this house. Isn't it a beauty? I've got two rooms upstairs, one, two, and two rooms downstairs. One, two. That's four rooms for a family.
Chop chop!
Oh, and here's the lucky family now, all ready to move into their brand new house. Whoop. Let's meet the animal family. We've got elephant, teddy bear, lamb, and pig. Let me take you to your rooms. You first, elephant. You're downstairs. It's a bit squashy. You don't look very comfortable. Elephants like a bit of space. There must be something I could do to fix this. I know. Now, don't you worry, elephant. I'll have this sorted in no time. If you've got a building job, then call up Builder Felly. I can build you anything and I do it to be jolly. Start at the beginning and keep on building till the end. Builder Felly can build it all and I'll help you, my friend. Ah, there. Perfect. A bigger room for a big elephant.
Chop chop!
A mouse? Hey, have you come to move into this house too? And where'd the pig go? Maybe he didn't feel like being indoors today. So who do we have here? Teddy bear, lamb, and mouse. One, two, three animals, and one, two empty rooms. Not enough rooms. I've got it! If you've got a building job, then call up Builder Felly. I can build you anything and I do it to be jolly. Start at the beginning and keep on building till the end. Felly can build it all, and I'll help you, my friend. There. Whoops. Now you've all got your own rooms.
Chop chop!
Oh, another mouse? Have you come to move into the house too? This family just keeps growing. Well, I don't have any spare rooms. Or maybe I do. Here we go, fellas. I've got a little bit more building to do. If you've got a building job, then call up Build-A-Felly. I can build you anything and I do it to be jolly. We'll start at the beginning and keep on building till the end. Build-A-Felly can build it all and I'll help you, my friend. Ah, there, two tiny rooms for two tiny mice. Now there's room for everybody.
Chop chop!
Oh, what am I going to do with this? I know! There. Now we've got a spare room. Room for the family to grow. Whew, what a job, bigger than I thought.
Chop chop!
There's nothing better than making a cubby for yourself, your own little space. I want a little space to call my own, a place just for me. I want a little space where I can think, somewhere special to be. A nook, a cubby, a little hideout, somewhere cozy and quiet. I want a little space to call my own, a place just for me. My own little space. Well, maybe there's enough room in here for two of us.
Pieces for my costume, Chats.
Costume? Ooh, what sort of costume?
Well, how about if I put it on piece by piece and see if you can guess?
Yeah, I bet I can!
Okay.
It looks to me like it might be a robot.
Dressing up is lots of fun, and anyone can have a go, go, go. See my costume growing now, and when I'm done, you'll see my dress-up show. My dress-up show, you see my dress-up show.
Right, so I call this the airframe.
Oh, cool! What's an airframe? I've never heard of a robot with an airframe for a body before.
Well, it's a frame around my body that the air whooshes past, so it's called an airframe.
Oh!
Well, maybe if I put these other bits on, you should be able to guess what I am.
Yeah.
Right, okay, well, I call these side bits right here. Fins.
Fins? Mm-hmm. Well, maybe you're a fish.
Good try, Chats, but no, I'm not a fish.
Well.
Maybe if I put this last bit on, then you'll definitely be able to guess what I am. Okay, you ready? So, I call this pointy bit the nose cone.
Nose cone? Are you an ice cream?
No, Chats, I'm a rocket. What's the matter, Chats? Don't you like rockets?
Well, yeah, I do. It's just... Oh.
Just what?
Well, it's just, I was really hoping you might be a robot, that's all.
A robot? Well, you know what, Chats? I might be able to help you there.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, have you got another costume?
Well, not exactly. But how about if we call this nose cone an electromechanical roboto head?
Roboto head? Sounds great to me!
Yeah, and what about if we call this airframe a cyberscoptic roboto body?
Oh, roboto body, yeah!
Yes!
Oh, 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 oh! And what about those fins?
Well, these fins, we could call them...
extendable roboto claw claspers!
Roboto claw claspers, I love it!
Dressing up is lots of fun, and anyone can have a go, go, go. See my costume growing now, and when I'm done, you'll see my dress-up show. My dress-up show, you'll see my dress-up show.
I am a robot, I have electromechanical roboto head and cyberscoptic roboto body.
And extendable roboto claw claspers.
Woo! Chats, you've grown antennae. Are you a robot too?
Yes, a robot that grows antennae. I'm a Grobot.
A Grobot? Hey, I could be a Grobot too.
We are Grobots. We are Grobots.
I'm a doctor.
Rocket ready to launch off into outer space. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off. If I was a rocket launching into space, up we go, higher and higher, leaving behind a face. Shooting into darkness, zooming around the stars, past the distant planets, whizzing round the sun. If I was a rocket on a mission called fun.
Tim Possum here, and I'm putting together a bush band today, but I don't have any instruments, so I'm making some. Check this out. It's just an old biscuit tin, but if I turn it upside down, suddenly it becomes a drum. Boom, 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 yeah. But I need a drumstick. What have I got around here? Ah, this looks good. Perfect. Got a drum? Now all I need is a song.
Playing bush music, feel the bush beat. Playing the bush drum, sounding pretty neat. Here I go. Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, 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 boom. Playing bush music, sounding pretty neat.
Yeah! But I need more than one player in this bush band. I think I'm ready for my bush band to start growing.
Snuffle, snuffle. Oh, hi, Possum.
Hi, Wombat. It's your lucky day. You can be part of my bush band.
Oh, great. I don't have an instrument.
Well, that's okay. I'll make you something. Now, what have I got around here? Ah, this stick looks pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know how to play it.
Well, it's easier with two. There you go. The clap sticks. Oh. Give them a go.
Great clacky sound.
Woohoo!
Playing bush music.
Clapsticks are a bit rough and prickly.
Oh, you don't want to get splinters on your paws, believe you me. Here we go. Here's some sandpaper from my toolbox. Use that to make them smooth.
Thanks.
There we go. Now, I'm ready to drum up some more members for my bush band. Hiya, possum. Hiya, wombat.
Dingo!
Now, I'm ready for my bush band to start growing again.
Oh, bush band. That sounds like fun. Oh, but I don't have an instrument.
Oh, that's okay. I'll make you something.
Oh.
Ooh. What a fantastic sound. Can I borrow that, wombat?
Oh, sure.
I think we've found our next instrument.
Ooh.
Presenting the sand blocks. There you go, Dingo.
Awesome.
All right, guys. Let's get together and build up the beat.
Yeah.
Playing bush music. Feel the bush beat. Playing the sand blocks. Sounding pretty neat.
Go, Dingo.
Playing bush music. Sounding pretty neat.
Well, we built a great band, guys.
Yeah!
Oh, Tim, look what I've got here. It's this big long stick with this hook curvy thing on the end.
That's not just a stick, Stevie.
What?
It's a hockey stick.
A hockey stick? Whoa!
Yeah. I think it's time for another Fitbit tip.
Yeah.
Calling all hockey experts.
Yeah! Now these guys know what to do, don't you guys?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it.
Okay, Stevie, so yes. This is the Fitbit tip. This hand here goes at the bottom of the grip. Now this helps steer the stick and the ball. Now the other hand goes at the top of the grip and that helps hold onto the stick.
Okay, so hand at the bottom to steer the stick and hand at the top to hold on really tight.
That's it. Should we go play some hockey?
Yeah!
Okay, mouth guards in, everyone.
Here we go. Woohoo!
All right. Oh, yeah.
Oh, good that. Shot. Hi, I'm building a city today. I've got tall buildings, a windy road, and even a curvy river. And there are still some blocks left over. See, we've got some long ones, ooh, this triangle-shaped block, and this curvy arch-shaped block. Maybe I can use that later. It's a lovely day for a drive in Stevie City. Place that's gonna grow with tall city buildings and wide city roads, a river through the middle. Oh, how is my car gonna make it across the river? Well, cars can't swim, and let's check. Yep, that's really cold. I know, I need a bridge. Maybe I can use this arch shape. Let's see if it fits. And, the river is too wide for this arch shape. I need a longer block to make it all the way across. Let's see. Oh, this arch looks pretty good. Let's see if it makes it across. Yes, that's it, just the right length. Now, I'll use two blocks to support the bridge, one and two, and there we go. Hey, this bridge is great for driving over. And I reckon it's good for sailing under too. Come on, sailboat. Let's go for a sail on the river. Whoosh, whoosh. The mast on this boat is too tall to make it under this bridge. I'm gonna have to make my bridge a little bigger. Here we go.
Building a city. A place that's gonna grow with tall city buildings and wide city roads. A river through the middle, a bridge from side to side. Building a city big and bright.
Okay, now let's see if this bridge is tall enough for my boat to make it under. Here we go. Come on, boat. And swoosh. Ah, plenty of room. The Stevie Harbour Bridge. What a great building, And what a great city.
Builder Lauren, about to make a bridge to span this blue river.
I'm making a bridge that's big and strong, spanning the river deep. I'm making a bridge that's big and strong, using my body, my hands and feet.
Balance, ta-da, a big tall bridge. What other kind of bridge can I make now?
I know, I'm making a bridge that's big and strong, the river deep. I'm making a bridge that's big and strong, using my body, my hands and feet.
A strong, sturdy bridge. Now, for the most amazing bridge I can make. Ready?
I'm making a bridge that's big and strong, spanning the river deep. I'm making a bridge that's big and strong, using my body, my hands and feet.
My backbend bridge. Amazing, huh? Whoa, bridge is getting a little bit bubbly. Oh, I think this bridge builder needs a rest. After all, it's hard work making bridges. Phew.
Put on your super eyesight and see if you can spot today's hidden treasure. You have to look for a spotty ladybird. We'll show you where it is at the end of the story. But now, let's get gardening. George and Mildred just love to grow flowers. Their garden is full of lots and lots of flowers and they love them just like children.
Look at all our flowers growing in a row. We love every one of them, they all have names you know. We love to give them treats and sing them little songs.
La, la, la.
All our beautiful flowers growing big and strong.
George and Mildred are always looking out for new flowers. They read every magazine and surf the internet to find flowers from all over the place.
Oh, look, George, I have found the most beautiful and unusual flower. It is called a Grow Bigger Bigger.
Oh, it's lovely. Do you think we should buy it, Mildred?
Oh, yes, George, let's.
Righto, I'll call them straight away.
Oh, my, it's a very long number. It must be from very far away. Oh, really, really very far away.
There.
Hello, Grow A Lot Nursery on Planet Grow A Lot.
George and Mildred placed their order for their new flower, and before you could say, grow bigger, bigger.
They said they'd be here in no time.
Special delivery from Planet Grow A Lot.
Goodness, that was quick.
We do things quickly on Planet Grow A Lot. Here is your Grow Bigger Bigger.
Oh, thank you. She's beautiful.
Thank you.
Would you like some iced tea?
Thank you. Delicious. There you go, little plant.
She likes iced tea too.
She loves it. I give her a little every now and then, but only a little because... Ooh, I have to go. I have another special delivery. Gotta fly.
George and Mildred planted their Grow Bigger Bigger in the garden. And because their little plant loved iced tea so much, they gave her some every day.
Look at all our flowers growing in a row. We love every one of them. They all have names you know. We love to give them treats and sing them little songs. All our beautiful flowers growing big and strong.
Oh, the Grow Bigger Bigger has grown bigger already. Matilda, I think we should call her Matilda.
What a pretty name for a pretty plant. Matilda. How about some iced tea, Matilda?
Mmm, iced tea. Yummy.
Did you hear that, Mildred? A talking plant. Amazing.
Thank you.
Oh, and such lovely manners. Would you like some more iced tea, Matilda?
Yes, please. Matilda loves iced tea.
George and Mildred had forgotten that Frank only ever gave Matilda a little iced tea. And pretty soon...
Oh, Matilda has gotten so very big, so very quickly.
I'll call Frank and see what he thinks.
So George rang Frank and before you could say, grow bigger, bigger...
Wow! You are right. She has grown very tall very quickly. What have you been feeding her?
Oh, her favourite, iced tea.
She loves it. She drinks it every day.
More than just a little?
Mmm, iced tea. Matilda loves iced tea. More, please.
More than just a little.
Uh-oh. Iced tea is like a super-duper growth fertilizer for the grow bigger, bigger. It makes her grow big and strong. I'm afraid no more iced tea for Matilda, but perhaps apple juice will do?
Apple juice? Mmm, Matilda loves apple juice too.
Wow, Matilda won't grow so quickly, and she likes apple juice too.
Whew, and I love apple juice too.
So they all had apple juice under the shade of Matilda tree. So, did you see our spotty ladybird with your supervision? Job. Hey guys, how about growing over there for another song?
Yeah! Blocks and bricks can make a tower, build a castle made of sand, plant a seed and grow a flower. Growing up now, take my hand. Eat to make your body stronger, bigger, better, that's the plan. Smiles are wider, legs are longer. To be.